Hello folks, it's David here with three words for you, which is your f***ing dancer. Rangers have done it, we are the group winners. We have won in Spain for the first time in my lifetime, first time against a Spanish side ever, and we did it magnificently, 3-2. What a victory for us tonight. Half a team missing, God, half a squad missing back in Glasgow, and it didn't matter. Up against classy players like Isco, it didn't matter. Only we could top the group, by the way, by being undefeated, 2 wins against the Spanish side, undefeated against the Czech side, and then took 1 point from the Cypriot side, but that is Rangers. Absolute heroes tonight, and I'll be honest, see, before the game, I'm sorry about that, the Christmas tree, I'll move it in the road out there, but before the game, I genuinely thought that, let's just avoid something that saps the confidence ahead of the weekend. But the players were brilliant right from the start. Took the lead twice in the first half. Brilliant goal. Ross McCausland putting it in. Dessers controls it. And in comes Abdallah Sima to finish. And you thought, okay, that's a turn up for the book. We conceded not long after, we have to say. We were bad first half defensively down the right-hand side. McCausland and Tav did not have good games defensively. They were okay going forward, but they were howling at the back. And we got cut open there, which led a great finish, a nice bit of play. Goldson might have done a bit better as well. And you thought, right, well, that's it, over. The magic's broken. The magic was only temporarily held up because then Cyril Messers turns up. Aye, the boy turned into vintage Ronaldo. He just beat other players, centre boy out for a hot dog, and calmly finished under the keeper. And I thought, whoa, something maybe special going on here. After that, then, normal service resumed. Ben Davis, bad decision, doesn't deal with a long ball, heads it back in, and they break. And again, we're short on the right-hand side. Tav's nowhere, McCausland's ball watching. Another great finish, and it's 2-2. But we get to half-time and the manager makes a great substitution. He brings on Sterling for Cifuentes, who played well, but Sterling was brilliant. He was winning tackles. He was blocking things. Fantastic. What a display for the boy. And, we kept in it. We rode a lot. They hit the bar from a header. Jack Butland is doing Jack Butland things in goal. But we're still in this. And after about 70 minutes, I thought, they're tiring. Sent my mates a message saying, we can do this. Well, we get a corner. And from it, the ball breaks to Connor Goldson. He puts it back into the middle. And super sub Kamar Roof is there to put it away. And we top the group. I'm booking Dublin. Fuck it. I don't care. I'm booking Dublin. This has been just the most Rangers group stage ever. But my goodness, through again. And, I'll calm down in a bit and I'll take this in. But right now, this is the most successful, weirdly, because it hasn't been domestically, but this has been the most successful period of my life watching Rangers in Europe. We constantly get out this Europa League group stage. And, we fear nobody. That's the thing. It's so bizarre. The only team that's laid a glove on us was friggin' Aris. So, what a victory. And like I say, before the game I was going, right, let's just make sure that the confidence is still up for Sunday. We'll be bloody flying into it. Can he wait? Cup final, Big Phil, go and get that bit of silverware your start deserves. But boys, every one of them a hero tonight. All we ever ask from our Rangers team, by the way, is that they go out and they leave everything on the pitch. They've done that for us tonight and they got the rewards. And we are heading through. I'll see you all in the last 16. Take care, everybody. Bye-bye.